Sébastien Ogier would struggle as the first car on the full gravel stage the following morning. A herd of wandering cows also causing alarm for the three-time Mexico winner.